Hi everyone, it's Monique and I'm back with another tutorial for Wild Orchid Crafts on behalf of their YouTube design team, The Wild Bunch. So this month I decided that I would do a tutorial of a canvas. So this is the completed canvas. I'll go through it very quickly. I'm not going to go through in detail what all the products are, but then I'll show the process I went through in order to get to this finished product, and during the process I will give descriptions and codes for all the different Wild Orchid Crafts products, and as usual I will put a list of all the products down in the description box below. So let me lift this up and give you a closer look. So for the background, you'll see in the video that I've actually used some tissue paper, a variety of different acrylic paints. I also use some molding paste to add some texture here. You can see that this is raised. The corners here, I've also used some molding paste, painted it with black acrylic paint and used some rub and buff. I've got a variety of different grunge board pieces. Typically I think all of them are cut out from the Tim Holtz dies. So this is the hardware findings. This is from the heart wings. And then I've got an elegant flourish here as well. I've got this vintage postcard, and this was actually the inspiration I used to create this. I have a Tim Holtz metal crown there. In this corner I have a variety of the Wild Orchid Crafts flowers. And I just added a couple of different tags hanging off the flowers, plus I've got a small little charm here also from Wild Orchid Crafts. And at the end of the video I'll put close-up pictures so it'll be easier to see what I've done. Here I've got a variety of flowers again. Used a lot of the new flowers I got in this month's design team package. Got a gear from a watch. This is a washer. And then I've got a clock, some clock hands. I put a zipper pull in the corner here. To it I attached this little car charm. This is a little wooden piece. I think it might be seven gypsies, I'm not sure. Hung some chain and this little vintage rusted bell here I got from my friend Jules, so thank you very much, Jules. So yeah, that's just a quick run over. Like I said, stay tuned, and what I'm going to do is show the entire process from beginning to end, and I will be doing that in fast forward. And then after that's done, stay tuned and have a look at some close-up pictures. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to go over to the Wild Orchid Crafts channel where you can see a lot of the projects the other design team members are creating. Have a great night!
Thank you. Thank you.